I'm Christa. I play for the Dallas Pickleball Club, and my pro tip in doubles is to slice your return as hard as you can. I think it makes it really hard for the opponent to do anything with it, and you kind of force them to rip it and take risks. And sometimes it pays off for them, but a lot of times if we crush fast enough, then we're there waiting for it. And if you can keep the slice really low, then again, it makes it hard for them to do much with it. And if you put enough side spin on it, then it's hard for them to read the direction that it's going in. So I like to cut it pretty hard. I set up pretty much like a tennis player returning, so wide stance, bending like low base, get down low to the ground. And then I try to get it out in front of me as much as I can. And contact point, I'm looking for full extension and contact point out in front. I have my wrist pretty upwards and pretty tight, and then grip and rip.